Pastor Paul. We are sorry about the interception. As the number one sex scopidilian in Sierra Leone, what do you have to tell Sierra Leoneans about the COVID-19?
This COVID-19 that is causing pectoris cardiovascular thrombosis in the world must be fought relentlessly, because it is making the hearts of men palpitating, seriously oscillating. The affectivity outdoor of men is in a great woebegone because of the heart-fracturing news of COVID-19. It has not only created health hazard, but economic, social, political, and religious disintegration, incapacitation, and mutilation. This is martyrdom, spasm, malice, and paroxysm. We should not lose sight of the preventive measures in order to stop it. You see, Madam Journalist, hobnobbing, conglomerating, synchronizing, complying, and above all, praying can obmute this tachycardia disease here in our little Republic Sierra Leone. As a grammatical repository, the Mondo ever in the antiquity of Sierra Leone, the CEO of Syntax, ruling the sesquipedality talk, wiping away laceration with my acute, agonizing, ardent, article, flexible, fervid, protracted, pungent garrulity.
Chai.
I'm craving the indulgence of all Sierra Leoneans to take into seriousness the preventive measures that are caused coronavirus, because this thing is very deadly. Thank you.
My throat. Let me stop one more second.